Sorry, I'm a little out of it. What, you said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago before... Yeah. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything, but fuck the lavender. Bring something I can smoke.
Whatever. I'm gonna find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a burn salve out of it, and you're gonna shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry, brother. Just stir crazy up here, you know?
Don't worry, Booze Man. We're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, out.
Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
Thank you.
Good.
Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught... she taught me how to make this sap for burns, and...
Look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah. Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit. And hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting. Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit. And hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
Yes,
I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
open up. I've seen him around.
I used to be a cop. Maybe not.
Hey.
Manny, what's going on?
I get it fixed up for you. You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure. I'll be here if you need me.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Damon.
Hey, man. Good to see ya.
Jazzy.
Hey, good job. Got it. See ya, man.
I'll be by later.
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. What a mess. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Never enough wood on this fire.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey there.
Can I help you? I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good. All right.
Let me get the gate for you.
Boozer.
Andy, just feeling a little out.
Look, I'm on my way out to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp over there.
Rippers? It's far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were... looking for us. We had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
Man!
Who's man, are you awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Dave. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way out to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
You Ripper son of a bitch! Here's your fucking path!
Someone's here.
Something feels wrong.
Holy crap!
On the path! Set him free! Hit that mine, come on! Move it back!
Rex! Stop! I will free you!
Throw him!
Who's mad and awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Dave. Just feeling a little out of it, you know.
Look, I'm on my way out to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. That we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
That's what I thought.
You cannot touch me.
Don't let him. We can.
Who's mad at you, awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Dave. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. That we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
Doing up here, huh?
Fire! Fire!
Wanna get low? Huh? Get low!
He's on you!
Get low!
Go! Do it!
You son of a bitch! Here's your fucking...
free. You hiding out there. You are one of the lost. You are not on the path.
Pin him down. I'm moving back.
There we go. Gulp, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
God damn it, they'll let them see me.
Man, I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart. We woke up traffic.
Get out of there!
Shit.
kidding. I'm gonna fucking kill you all, whether you hurt her or not. Hang on, Lisa. I'm coming. What's this? Lisa's? Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn Ripper. Small footprints. Girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here. If you hurt her, you sons of bitches, I'm gonna kill every last one of you. Asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult. Won't be needing this. In here. They dragged her in here. Free rule of the world, huh? Not if they're all dead. No, she's not in here. You, Lisa. She's gotta be out here somewhere.
It was part of the release. It was part of the masses. I was one of them.
No one is joining you!
Now you're found, yeah?
Goddamn maze.
The last of them. He was right here.
Dragged her up here. Lisa's gotta be up there. I'm coming, kid.
What the hell are you doing?
There she is. Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have we done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Shut up! Lisa, it's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Lisa, run.
Rippers.
Get down, get down.
Go on, we have them.
Get to my bike. Run. Yep.
We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Boozer rode out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen, that's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid, a survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. It's like I said, Iron Mike, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. Got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. If he bothers you at all, well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you,
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's going to take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not going to pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... Had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Oh, my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi. I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm going to tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God, the fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're going to have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
It's okay. Opening the gate.
I was in my classroom.
Hey, Deke.
Hey, Manny.
Let me get the gate.
Fuel's looking a little low. I'll refuel you nice and good. Then it's new. Should have more stuff later.
We heard all the screaming.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Just looking.
But it was freaks.
Good choice. Now that's what I'm talking about. All right. Thanks.
Hey, man. Good to see you.
How's it going?
Yeah, nice. A single ear. Great. Hey. See ya.
I'll see ya.
Hey there.
How are you doing?
You, need something, man?
Springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tucker. The Rippers cut her up pretty bad. She didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed again.
You get out there and find me some more bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
Deacon St. John.
They're coming. They're gonna. They won't know. I mean, they're on me. Sugar?
Boozer, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Boozer, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just go.
Don't you come any closer. I will kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, get with you.
Get the gun, buddy.
No, I will not!
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn it, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. I mean, it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw them. So many of them, just all coming, you know?
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Okay. That'd be good. There, okay. Where? We going? Deke?
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways they were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
You see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah.
Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. Before, but I don't remember when. Every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hopes surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien. Left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier. Before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien, left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all prettied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, I'm just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back...
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
I'm not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Let's go back. There's nothing here.
Wander around, jerking off.
Could have been rippers.
Oh, against the two of us. Really?
We could get them before they...
No. See, that's what we thought, too. Me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol. Not far from here. We kept to the shadows. It was night. But the moon...
Can you use this?
No rippers love the night. We heard them coming first. Shrieking rippers. They were coming straight out of hell. There were maybe four we could see. So we open up on them. They don't even try not to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down, pulled his knife to finish the job. Shit, I should have told him to forget it. Two others climbed right on him and I fired.
You fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn
prisoners. Hey there!
I fired and got the hell out of there. So... You go after rippers, you better have back.
Rock.
Rock?
Here you are.
Spotted.
go back. There's nothing here. You heard the bike, same as me. Probably some drifter. Not worth dragging me out here. Shit, we're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around jerking off. Could have been rippers. Oh, against the two of us. Really? Get him before they...
No.
Going.
Nice and boring guard duty, the way it should be.
What are you gonna do later? I'm gonna try to get some sleep, that's why. That girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one, she cries all the damn time. First 2 days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
She just came in from the
I got him!
I saw something.
Not moving, huh? He's hiding.
Yeah. Hey, that was a rock.
What a rock?
Something's here.
You see anything?
I saw someone.
What? You see someone?
Nice and boring guard duty. Which should be. What are you gonna do later?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep, that's why. That girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one, she cries all the damn time.
Who was that?
First few days. Someone...
Gotcha!
Find.
Something's here.
Huh? Anything?
Something through a rock.
How's it going?
Something's here.
What'd you find?
I thought I saw someone.
Yeah, I thought I saw someone.
Someone's here.
You see anything? I saw someone.
Someone there?
Something's not right here.
What's that?
What's going on? What's wrong?
That's debatable. This kid's those right.
Wait.
You are.
Something's out here.
Something's out here. What?
What?
I saw someone.
Something's not right here.
Everything's fine. Just shut up.
Something's here.
How's it going?
saw something. Something's here.
You see anything?
The hell?
The hell?
Yeah.
Huh?
You hear something?
Something's going on.
What, you got a bad feeling?
What?
What's up? What's up?
Oh, shit. Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
Raymond? We saw someone. And the men we buried, they were butchered, Mike. Butchered.
Something's here.
Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts.
Something's going on.
We didn't want to leave him for the freaks.
Raymond?
It's Carlos.
Something's wrong.
Something's our
shit.
No,
I gotcha. Here you are. Who's out there?
Oh, shit. Man, Mike.
What? Gotcha.
Spotted.
Hey, men coming.
The marauders?
Damn it. I saw someone.
Someone there?
Yeah.
Something's here.
Anything?
Hey, what's up? Who's out there? Someone's here. Something's out here.
Anything?
How's it going?
What's up?
Oh, shit. Iron Mike.
Joe's got scars all along his head.
Son of
the fuck is that?
Scalp.
Someone there? Raymond?
And the men were buried? They were butchered.
Something's wrong.
Butchered.
What's up?
Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave him for the freaks.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back, or the Rippers are gonna...
Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
I saw someone out there.
Yeah, I thought I saw someone.
What's up?
And what about the next group, Mike? And the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. It claims they got hit by Rippers.
So now you're listening to that nut job Copeland.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a Ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher.
What's up?
Who's that?
They're not here. But you can go in and see for yourself.
We'll come back. You know, Addie don't like it, you snooping around in her business.
Hey, you said it. Not me.
There it is. I just gotta find a way inside.
Now, come on. Come back later when Addie's here. I wanna talk to those men myself. Hey, Addie will take care of it.
And what about the
next? Got it.
Addie and me.
Why? Carlos is already trying to get with them? Where is this going?
Gotta give Ricky credit for keeping shit running around here. Ah, damn it.
Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addie. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll shoot
you.
No,
no, what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
How's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rope camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit!
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. What? She'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there? Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. That's right. How you doing there? Loser, you doing all right?
Just peachy.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? And now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If you'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
Let's go. Need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Wait, where are we going?
Addie said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride.
Damn it. Not damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He's gonna get us killed. He said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Right north. Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with them like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't going to honor any deal with Lost Lake. Not for long, anyway. And Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addy is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus. Listen to you. And you. You tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right.
All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
girl. I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in this shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
Don't
start with me. So you're the one who brought them in.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly...
Ricky
secure.
Told me you stopped running for Tucker.
To fix that weeks ago.
Sent that little girl here instead.
So you're hooked up
I'm
with
sorry
Daddy,
I lied to you so before about doing runs box. For Tucker.
Isn't that your job?
How long you been drifting?
No.
You and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time to move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that. But go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Deacon, hey, is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at
Sherman's
camp.
Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Liston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
Hey. Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
Yep. See you later.
Hey, none of my business, but I heard you were back. Didn't think that would happen.
Let's just say that Iron Mike and I have an understanding.
Yeah? That's something. Bet Ricky had something to do with it.
Like you said, none of your business.
Oh, that's all, huh? Later.
Hey there.
Hello.
All right. Right. See ya.
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
Hello? Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes. Yeah, it's O'Brien. We still have one of our radios. Good. Okay, look. I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. I put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know. Okay, but... first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message, coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
St. John, we got a job for you.
Hey, Copeland. Okay.
Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Hey, Copeland. Okay.
Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Deke, this is Tucker. Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey, okay. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Sherman's camp. Getting close. Finish burning out this infestation zone.
You gotta stop moving something. That's what you get. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Yeah.
I got a use for you.
Here it is.
Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here.
Finally, Jesus. Fire escape. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Can use this. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addy. Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help. doesn't look too bad. Good.
What the hell? That's worth checking out.
Let's see. That should do it.
Open up. I've seen him before.
What do you need?
Nope.
I think we're gonna run out.
Hey, how's it going?
Guess we'll find out.
Yeah. Hey, haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
Jesse, no, we haven't gone up north. Boozer can't ride anymore. We're down at Lost Lake Camp, and I don't think that we're going anywhere.
Jesus, Deke. Look, I'm sorry, I didn't know. I mean, I heard rumors coming in from the shit, you know, that Boozer was hurt or whatever, but I didn't know it was that bad.
It was. Look, the offer stands. If we head north to Smith Rock, you're coming with us. You got that?
Yeah, Deke. Sure. Whatever you say, man. Okay, then. Hey. See you.
St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much. We got some good shit, if you're buying. Anything else I can get for you? Okay. Later, man.
On the supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Cole.
Open up. I've seen him before.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Damon.
Man, you've been doing so much for the camp. Cope asked me to find you some extra flight parts and shit.
Hey, ya, Manny. Anything else I can get for you? Good choice. I'll fix that gun up for you, nice and good. Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now, okay? See ya, Deke.
Hey, Deke, how's it going, man?
Camper's life, hey, Manny?
Good choice, man. Good choice. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Okay, man.
Hey. No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit.
Deke.
See you,
hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going? What? Not enough credits? Thanks, Deacon.
Deke, good to see you.
Hey, hold on.
Is he alive?
Barely. He's heading back to you on foot. You might want to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John.
Oh,
Copeland out.
Here we go. Never gets old. Done.
Manny says he's got a park for your bike.
Not sure I have enough camp credits.
When you do, swing by. He'll fix you up. Rolling out. Deacon St. John, this is Mark Copeland. I just wanted to apologize for that business with your bike. The things you've been doing to help out the camp. I had you figured all wrong. Again, I'm sorry.
Hey, hey, hey.
It's okay.
You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. Safe there.
I was done for. Bullshit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon.
They'll know.
Now just keep running. Stay off the road.
That you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean.
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck. What's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of him. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
God, never mind.
Hey,
how you been? Okay, just stopping by.
Good choice. Can I get anything else for you? Here you go. Thanks. What else can I do for you? Find me if you need anything else. I'll see you later, man.
What can I get for you?
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Bike's looking busted up. See you around.
Let me get the gate for you.
Ah!
Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. Boom, steroids. Is that what this shit is?
Yeah.
Another micro recorder. One of these is going to explain what the hell you guys are doing.
Hear what they found in Rebel Rock? Hey, it's a rumor. They're breaking protocol for even bringing it up. Oh, shit. Sorry, you will be if the CO hears you. Oh, come on, Doc. I gotta ask you. Is it true? Soldier, come on. Ask me a different question. Okay, I get it. Hey, I think it's gonna be sunny today. Yeah, I think that's true. Jesus fucking Christ, you gotta be kidding me. Nope. So? Sleep better tonight? Now you know. Yeah, right.
Rebel Rock. Yeah, I know what that is. West of Hot Springs, south of Patchen's Lakes.
Ah!
You don't need these.
were lost! Tucker, you there? You didn't gotta worry about that Ripper Camp no more. I took care of him.
Nice job. Sounds like a good idea.
Oh.
lose everything.